how to root your OnePlus 2. First of all, go to Settings, About Phone, tap the build number 7 times till you get the developer options, enable it, and also enable the OEM unlock along with advanced reboot and USB debugging. Using Power Menu, reboot your phone to bootloader mode. While your phone is on fast boot, connect it to your PC. Download the file given in the description below and extract it and get a folder like this. From there, install the ADB setup. Now open the commands text file. Using Shift and right click, open the command window. Now copy the first command and paste it in the command window. Then do the same for the second. Your phone will reboot and ask for the permission. Tap yes to continue. Your phone will take a while to reboot. Disconnect the cord while the phone is rebooting. You have to go through the setup, but none of your internal stored data will be removed. At this point, all your apps are uninstalled but not the data. Now go to Settings, About Phone, and re-enable the developer settings. From there, enable USB debugging, and now connect your phone to the PC. On your PC, go to the folder and copy the zip file . Now paste it in the internal storage of the phone. Now, on your phone, go to Developer Options and enable the Advanced Reboot. And reboot your phone to the bootloader mode. Now scroll down the text file to see the third command, and using shift key and right click, open the command window. Copy the third command and paste it in the command window. Now unplug the phone and hold the power button for 10 seconds. After that, your phone will be switched off. Now holding the volume down and power button, boot to recovery mode. Rather than the stock recovery, you will be greeted with the TWRP custom recovery. Swipe to unlock. Go to install and browse your way to the zip file we copied from the PC. Swipe again to install the zip file and then reboot the system. As previous, your apps are gone, but your contacts and the internal storage are still here. To cross-check, you can log in to Play Store and download the Root Checker app. Just 3.52 MBs. Verify root. Congrats, your phone is rooted. Thanks for watching, guys.